is how to draw a furry. First, you grab your pencil. Second, get all the freaking colors you need. Third, get a freaking shading pencil. And a pencil that shades that marking. You could use a pencil if you want, but I'm not. I'm only using my pencil for sketching. First, you draw a sketch. Oh, frig, that was a drawing. Oh, never mind. And outline it! Ha, I caught you. Now you have to erase the freaking sketch slash drawing. And if you, like, wrote... Hey, bro. And if you wrote the sketch too hard, then you're screwed, like I did. Next, color it! I only colored one part, if that's fine with you, and if you want to shade, you could shade, because I'm finna do that. Okay, I'm done shading, kinda, sorta. And if you want to color the shirt whatever you want, you can. I don't freaking care. But this is how to draw a furry. Oh crap, I dropped my-